According to the Minister of Health, the country is now facing real risk of having its healthcare system overwhelmed by COVID-19. It is for this reason Jesuit Center for Theological Reflection has joined the Minister of Health in calling upon all leaders in all sectors to demonstrate their love for the people of Zambia by immediately halting all activities that inevitably occasion public gatherings, including all political activities and religious events, among other things. In a statement made available to Muvi TV News in Lusaka, JCTR Executive Director Father Alex Muyeye says that if Zambia is to be saved from imminent health and socio-economic, there is need for everyone to get involved.
JCTR therefore joins the Minister of Health in calling on all leaders in all sectors of our society to demonstrate their love for the people of Zambia by immediately halting all activities that inevitably occasion a public gathering, including political activities, inspection of development projects, social and religious events, and other events that have a tendency of drawing crowds of people in one place.
JCTR is further saddened by the rising incidence of political violence in the country, stating that people of Zambia must view violence as violence, regardless of the perpetrator.
It is worrying and disheartening that Zambia is slowly slipping into a situation of civil strife, with rising spate of violent attacks between UPND and PF cadres in the run-up to the 12th August general elections.
However, JCTR believes that it is possible to stop political violence if political leaders do not only stop at casually condemning violence, but also engage at a deeper level with their followers.
JCTR believes that it is possible to stop political violence if political leaders do not only stop at casually condemning violence, but also engage at a deeper level with their followers and honestly bring home and inculcate the message of non-violence, tolerance, mutual respect, and upholding for human dignity and sanctity of life.
Margaret Chota, Muvi TV News in Lusaka.